not good news for Drake Batherson. An ankle injury, which they're calling long-term. He's going to miss next week's All-Star game after that collision with Sabres goalie Aaron Dell. Sneaky little shoulder right there. The Sens didn't like it one bit. Here's their post-game reaction as Batherson left the ice in pain.
Well, absolutely. It's interference. He wasn't, you know, in the path of the goalie, and the goalie at the last second steps back and hits him. And you know, I didn't know anything about it, but after when I come in and I see replays of him doing it in other times and running out and hitting players, then you know it's a pattern.
It definitely sucks. It's quite frankly, kind of just a play that happened. It was unnecessary and dirty, and yeah, just feel for Bath.
All right, you know, the league's going to take a look at this, Sam. What, if anything, should the league do about that hit from Aaron Dell?
Well, you have to take some things into consideration. I think it starts with Aaron Dell, and there's a little bit of a recent history. We saw it going back to January 13th and even before that. So let's take you back to this game against Nashville. Tolvanen down the wing. Dell drops the shoulder into him. Tolvanen trying to escape any contact whatsoever to try and go for the puck. So Dell, mistake there, issue there. This is going back in time here to September 29, 2019, Mark Stone. And he's a guy who typically doesn't get involved in this kind of stuff, but he knew it was done with intent, so he goes after Dell, and that creates a bit of a melee, of course. And then we've seen this with Sam Bennett going back to December 31st, 2018. So there is a history here. Although this player has not been suspended, a couple of things you need to take into consideration. Of course, you have an unsuspecting player in Batherson. You have the move out and the intent to drop the shoulder there. Obviously not to intend to injure, but you also have to consider the length of the injury. And by all accounts right now, this is something long-term. So a suspension is definitely in order here. What the length of that suspension is to be determined, but doesn't look good on Drake Batherson, that's for sure.
Not at all. Those two teams will meet again next month in Buffalo.